Sometimes the stylist's experimental car can be moved almost without change to the assembly line. Such a car was Mustang II. What gives this car its look of total performance? First, inside. An interior that's inviting, comfortable, and sporty, with an instrument panel that's deeply padded and hooded. Now, outside. The unique grille, long hood, low top, and short rear deck. Sculptured side panels to lower the profile. Round wheel openings to emphasize the wheels and suggest power and performance. This is the moment of truth. The production car. The work of the stylist, begun over 20 months ago, has been translated into fabric, rubber, glass, and metal. Now the public will tell him how well he has succeeded.